Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. I'm just finishing up an install in a house in Minnetonka and just kind of wanted to give you a quick overview of it. The house does have, or did have, sub-slab ductwork. And what that means is the trunk line from the furnace used to come down and all the supply used to go through the floor here and it would supply the basement with the conditioned air. So a lot of times for radon mitigation, that ductwork is too leaky and needs to be abandoned if it can't be sealed. So in this instance, the customer opted to abandon it. So what that means is that trunk line that used to be here is eliminated. They had an HVAC contractor come in and add new ductwork for the basement. A lot of times that means dropping the ceiling to accommodate that. So here we've got old ductwork, here we've got new ductwork, same thing in the office on the other side of the house. And when that gets abandoned, we can suck off of it with our radon system. And this used to come through the floor here. We had several of them throughout the basement here. And what we've done is sealed these up. There's concrete under this tape that I just poured. So we've got those sealed and we're now depressurizing the ductwork. So we're back in the mechanical room here. So we've got kind of two suction points here. This one is sucking on that duct, that sub-slab ductwork, and I've got a damper in here so I can limit how much air the fan is getting from there. And then this one, I've actually got a suction point below where that plenum used to be, and that's giving us better suction into the office, which is on the other side of this wall. So from here, our riser pipe comes up. We've got our YouTube gauge. We've got our radon system alarm, and it runs up through the old B vent, which is where the old water heater and furnace used to exhaust. So we just ran our pipe up through to get to the attic, and in the attic is our radon fan, where it exhausts the radon out through the roof. And they also have a crawl space in this house. So we put a T in the pipe with a cap on it, and if we have to mitigate the crawl space, we're going to do a phased approach. So if the radon test above the crawl space come back high, then we'll come back and encapsulate that crawl space and we can add to it here. If you guys have any questions on radon mitigation, feel free to reach out to us. I'm Jesse at American Radon Mitigation. Thanks for watching.